Today I got a question on Instagram about how to use the guaraná that I sell. And guaraná is a berry from Brazil, and from its seed we get this powder that's very rich in caffeine. It has like 4 times more than caffeine than coffee, but it's a different kind of caffeine. It breaks down like more slowly, so you don't get the peak and the low. Okay, so she asked like how to use it. Like a lot of cosmetic companies have been using it for cellulite, for like, you know, skin, like tone and circulation. And so she asked if she could mix it with her lotion. The thing is, I just mixed a little bit with like an oil. I don't even know. Sometimes I make my mix and I have like my oils all over the place. So if you mix it with like an oil or like your lotion, when you apply it, you're going to have like powder all over you. It's not something that's going to be absorbed. It's like it's a fine powder, but it's still going to be like that. Okay, so now the best way to do it is either with a scrub or a mask. For scrub, you mix one part of guaraná for 3 parts of sugar, and then either oil, like it can be like coconut oil, can be one of my oils, can be, it can even be like kitchen oil. No, not really. Or water. So you just scrub, let it sit in your leg for a little bit, okay, and then wash off. When I make my scrubs, I do like my guaraná scrub, I do a fungiroba that also fights cellulite and sugar. Okay, for masks, I like my mask because guaraná is like fine, and like, so I like my mask with, also mix my mask with clay. So I do 1 part of guaraná for 3 parts of clay and mix it with like either water or oil and apply my legs, and then I let it sit for like sometimes 20 minutes. If you are sensitive to caffeine, please do not use guaraná at night. Your skin absorbs a little bit of like caffeine, and then you can like, you know, be going like, oh, I hate Chris and her guaraná. But and if you're pregnant, etc., etc., so be careful. But it is awesome and it works, and you feel like after you clean, like after wash off, like from your legs, you feel your skin a little bit revigorated. So this is Chris, and this is guaraná. See the little accent there? It's guaraná, not guaraná. And I sell small quantities on my site for cosmetic use. For like bigger quantities, and if you want to use internally, just look on eBay or Amazon. They're like a few like good people in there. Okay. Thank you for watching.